This is a terrible MIDI compared to this at the same price point. Let's talk about build quality. The MiniLab 3 has a more premium feel to it. It is made of plastic, but it doesn't feel like it's made of plastic. On the other hand, the MPK Mini 3 feels very cheap, and it looks cheap, to be honest. It's also made of plastic, but it doesn't feel as sturdy as the MiniLab 3. Next, let's talk about the keys. The MiniLab 3's keys feel very natural and full, and they perform really well. They're sensitive and responsive and make it easy to create music. On the other hand, the MPK Mini 3 keys do not perform well. They feel very stiff and they're too sensitive out of the box, which makes it pretty hard to create music. Finally, let's talk about DAW integration. The MiniLab 3 integrates really well with FL Studio. It provides ready-made scripts for other DAWs and FL that MPK Mini does not.